Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a pre/fall haul for you guys. I did a big shopping in the beginning of August for a few fall items that I need to add to my wardrobe because last year I did buy quite a lot of clothes for the fall time, but I did just want to get a little bit more pieces that I thought I needed for my closet that I didn't have already for this upcoming season. So I brought quite a few items and I'm gonna share them with you guys. But before we jump into it, I just wanna let you guys know if you aren't already subscribed to my channel, please hit that big red subscribe button down below. It will help me out so much. Also, if you do enjoy this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And so you don't miss any upcoming uploads from me, please hit that notification bell down below so you can be notified when I upload a new video. So without further ado, we're gonna jump right into this haul. So the first place that I actually got some items from was H&M, and I found a couple things specifically in their sales section. If you guys haven't checked out H&M's sales section, they always have a ton of great items that are on sale that I would see about a month before and I would wanna buy and it would be like $50. And then it would drop down to like $10. So definitely check out their sales section because once some items that they do have full price go on sale, they drop quite a lot, so it's not too bad. That's why I usually wait. If I do see an item, I can kind of hold off a little bit. Although there is that chance that if you do hold off too long that they might sell out really fast because the price did drop. But definitely just keep checking back to see if that item does go on sale. But I'm gonna show you guys the items that I did find in the sales section. And I'm pretty happy about them. These first two items that I found, they look very, very similar to me, but I like them a lot. One of them I didn't wear, but the other one I've worn quite a lot. And this one that I'm gonna show you is gonna be a little bit confusing, and I don't know if I like how I look in it. You guys might see in the cutaway, but I don't know, it's okay. But I did like it when I picked it up, and it was only $12, and it's just this, like, frilly ruffled sleeve dress, and it has like this weird asymmetrical ruffle at the bottom, and it's a thick kind of material, so you can wear this in a fall time even if you wanted to put like some black tights underneath and like some boots or even some cool like brogues or oxfords on. That will look really, really cute. And you can even layer this with a cardigan over top, even though the sleeves are a little bit puffy, but they're not, they don't like puff out too much like their shoulder pads. But I really love the print on this. It's like this, I don't know what you would call it, like this black and white cream printed, I don't know, like geometric dots on it. But I do like it. Like, it looks like a nice style, and it does have like a little sash that ties around it. But I don't know if I specifically like it on me, so I don't know if I'm gonna keep it or not, but it's really, really cute. So I'll see if I can work with it for a little bit. The next dress I got looks kind of like a hospital gown, but it's very, very cute when you put like a belt around it. And I apologize because mine is very wrinkled, but it just looks like this, and it has this like open neck part. It's kind of see-through, but I've been okay with it. And it goes all the way down to like the top of my knee, which is really great, a great length. But it's just this like basic top, and even in the fall time, like I said, you could put some tights underneath it or even pants underneath it if you like, and wear as an oversized tunic, or in the summertime, like what I did when it's like transitioning into fall from summer, I wore as a dress with a little belt around it, and it just looked really, really cute. And I believe this one was about $10, which is great. The next item I got from H&M was actually from online, and this is just an oversized gray mock neck sweater, and it's kind of long, which I do like. I like when my sweaters are really, really long. But the sleeves are really wide. I did get a medium because sometimes their sizing is a little bit weird for me, but I always like myself to be very oversized, especially my sweaters, which is why I went for a medium, although it kind of looks a little bit too big in the sleeves, but we'll see if I can work with it. But I really, really like this. It's very thick, very warm, so I know it's gonna keep me great. And it felt itchy, and I just really liked it. And this was originally $50, and I believe I only got it for like $15 or $10, which was a great steal because it's an awesome sweater and I love it a lot. The next sweater from H&M that I got is this really beautiful blue one, and this is also a mock neck sweater. It's not the exact same type as the gray one because it's a little bit shorter, but it's like this boxy cut, and I don't know, I just love the color of it. It's a really like vibrant blue, and the sleeves are once again a little bit like thick, and I don't know, it's really, really cute, and I just love the color. I feel like it's a nice pop of color for this upcoming season, and you can still pair it with a lot of different items and stuff, but I just really love this sweater. I know it's gonna be one of my staples. Definitely gonna be wearing it with my royal blue Air Jordan ones. I think they'll look really cute because those are like my go-to fall sneakers. So stay tuned for those outfit of the days in Vlogtober. Wink, wink. And the last sweater that I got from H&M is one that I love so much, and I want to know like how I'm gonna style this. But it is just this beautiful, thick, and when I say thick, very thick and heavy, off-the-shoulder chocolate sweater. So it's definitely off the shoulder. That's the only way you can wear it because that's how it's sewn. Like, it's sewn directly off your shoulder. You can't wear it that way because it doesn't fit right. But I originally got this in a medium and it was way too big. So this is definitely an oversized item. So I had to go back and get a size small, which I really love. And it was still on sale, surprisingly, when I went back into the store to get it. It was originally like $60, which is crazy. But I only got it for $15, which I think is great. And it's just this chocolatey rib, like long, thick sweater. And I think it's gonna be so beautiful. Like, I just love this. I could already see myself wearing it to work. And I can't wait because I never really wear brown like this. And I just love this chocolatey rich color. Like, I'm gonna like a freaking Hershey bar. That's all I can say. The next item I got is an item from H&M, which I'm really excited that I got, but I did pay full price for it. And I didn't really mind because I did kind of really need something like this. And I've had something like this before, this exact same kind. And these are just a pair of fake leather, faux leather, like legging trousers. And they have this little like zipper going across the top of them and this zipper closure that you have. But they're like a moto biker type of legging. And I really, really like them. I had them before. I don't know if you guys remember in my last year's Vlogtober, I did some outfit of the days with these, but I need a new pair because that one was ripping. These ones are a little bit tight. I could have gotten a size 8, but I just didn't realize how thick my calves really are. But I can put them on all the way to my waist, so that's good. I paid $35 for this, which is kind of excessive, but I know they're gonna last me a long time because those ones last me like 3 or 4 years, so I'm excited about these. And the last item that I got from H&M are another pair of pants slash leggings, and they are these suede ones. And I never had like suede leggings at all, but it does have this button closure where you can unzip it. And it's just suede all the way down. It'll look really nice with those sweaters. I just wanted two different textures. I want a leather one and a suede one because I feel like during the fall I really like to play with different textures rather than color. So I thought that would be really cool. So that's why I picked this up. And this was originally, I believe, the same price, $35. But I got these ones on sale for about $10. So I'm really happy about that. And they fit really nice. It'll be really easy to wear some riding boots with this. And they're so nice and soft. So I lied. That wasn't the last item that I got from H&M. The last items that I actually got from H&M are these beautiful things that I saw, and I just had to get them. They weren't on sale, and I'm really sad about that. But I just had to pick them up because they fit so well. But the first time I saw them in store, I was like, I can't do it, but I didn't try them on. The second time I saw them, I tried them on, and I was like, oh my goodness. They're the most comfortable boots I've ever had, and I thought they weren't gonna be comfortable, so that's what sold me. I had to pick them up. But they are just these sock boots, basically. They have like the sock ankle part, and the heel is about 2 or 3 inches, which surprisingly is really comfortable for me. And the toes are kind of like pointed, rounded oval, which is really comfortable for me because if they're too pointy, I have really wide feet, so it doesn't feel that comfortable. But if they're too round, they kind of make my feet look really, really small, and it just looks weird. But these are just perfect, so comfortable, especially for my ankles that are like cankles practically. But these fit so well, and I can't wait to style them with half of these outfits. Like, these are gonna be my go-to boots for the fall time and the winter, and I cannot wait. The next store I went to was Forever 21, and they had a ton of stuff in their store. I saw it directly from the window when I walked past it, and I just had to go inside, and I was in there for like 2 hours just browsing, browsing, browsing. But I found a cute bunch of little things that I can add to my wardrobe, and I'm really excited about them. And starting off with this first one, this is just like a sweatshirt sort of sweater thing that I got, and it just has this navy blue, white, and red stripe going across the front, and it's like this velour velvet type of material, and I really, really like it. It's kind of cropped, but not really. It's like a midi crop, and I just thought it was so like cute and edgy, but you can wear it stylish if you wanted to with like those same boots and those moto leggings, or you can wear it with a pair of jeans and a pair of kicks and you'll be good to go. And this was only about, I believe, like 17, which wasn't too bad because I feel like it's worth it to buy sweaters from H&M and Forever 21. Like, I'd rather spend a full price on that than like their regular t-shirts and stuff that could be overpriced sometimes, and then they like tear really easily. So I thought it was a really good purchase. The next item, which I've worn multiple times, which you guys might have seen if you follow me on Instagram, and I love this sweater. I also got one in a hunter green color, but I can't find it right now. But if I do, I'll insert it into the cutaway. But I just got this cream colored cropped V-neck sweater. It's a little wrinkled, but it just has these long sleeves, really nice. And I was kind of skeptical about it because I don't really like crop tops, but this was a good length because the back kind of goes a little bit lower, so it's like a high low crop top, and it doesn't go too short where if I'm still wearing high-waisted jeans you can still see my stomach, which is what I love, because I don't know, I just really like this sweater. I was skeptical about getting it, but I decided to splurge on it, and well, not really splurge, it was only $14, but I also got the green one, so I went a little bit wild. But I'm really excited about this because I've been wearing it like crazy, and it's going to be good for layering as well. And the last two clothing items that I got were a pair of pants. This first one I'm really excited about because I always used to think that high-waisted pants were kind of like dumb and stupid, like just like how I used to wear like bell bottoms when I was younger, but now I'm falling in love with them. And I got this pair from Forever 21. They were originally $29.90 and I got them for $17, and they're just like this like charcoal gray with like light lining, like light gray pinstripe lining, and they're cinched at the waist, and then they go down really, really wide leg, which is gonna be so beautiful. I tried them on with those boots that I got and they just look so dope and awesome, and I don't know, I just really think it's gonna look really cool. I'm gonna try to find some great ways to style them, but I don't know, wide leg pants are really becoming my favorite right now. And the last pair of pants that I got is one that I actually need to throw in the washer right now because there's like a big stain on the back of them. But they're also another pinstripe pants, and they're black with like this white pinstripe. They have pockets and they go down kind of like to a peg leg sort of style. And I got these from Forever 21 as well, and these were about $20. Not too bad because I've been wearing them very often, which is why I need to wash them. But they've been lasting me, they haven't really ripped or anything, and I'm really, really excited about that, and I hope they stay like that. Now moving into accessories, this first item I'm so happy I purchased. It was only, I believe, like $1.50, and I've been using it like crazy, and it's still in great condition, and I'm just still in love with it, and I want to go to Forever 21 again to go get some more. But it's just this corduroy like tote bag, and I don't know if you can see like the material of it. Like I said, I do like to play with textures and different materials during the fall season, but I've already been wearing this since the day I got it from like a month ago, and it holds so much. Although it looks so small, you can pack this thing full. It doesn't have any pockets inside or anything, but it's great. Just toss stuff in there and just go about your day. The strap is a really great length, fits comfortably underneath my arm, and I just really like this, and I just love the corduroy. That's really what got me it, because it just feels so cozy and warm to me. And I'm just gonna keep rocking this till forever. The next item is a belt that I got, and I got one before. I don't know if you guys have seen like in my vlog videos this summer, and it was just a black belt with a gold like ring on it, the belt loop or whatever, I don't know what you would call it. But this time I got a silver one because I feel like for fall time I wear a lot more like cool tone stuff, so I want to do a silver one as well. And I just got this one. It's just this long black like midi width, not really skinny belt, but it just has this like silver detailing on it, and I just thought it was really cool and like Western style. I'm gonna wear these around those dresses or even sweaters that I have that are really long, or I'm just gonna wear around like high-waisted pants with like those crop sweaters, and they'll look really, really cute. And this was only like $5, which was really great, and I hope it comes in a lot of use just like my other one. And the last two items are a pair of earrings that I got, and these first ones are just these like tortoise shell slash cheetah print sort of looking earrings. They're like a weird shape, which is really cool, that I really, really like. And they're like plastic, I guess. They're not like glass or anything, but they're really, really beautiful. Like, I think they're gonna look so funky and cool for this fall season. They almost remind me of cheetah print, which I kind of like because I've been loving cheetah print this summer and fall and whatever, this entire year. And I just kind of thought it reminded me of that as well, which I'm kind of happy about. But these were about $7, I believe, which is okay because I think they're gonna last long since they're not like gold or like really metal or anything. So really like these, great statement earrings, can't wait to rock them. They're gonna look really, really cute. And the last item I got and last accessory that I got are these earrings. And these are like these shawra, like wickered weave woven earrings with like this wood detail. I don't know if you guys can see that, but these just scream fall to me. Like the brown and the dark gray. Also a statement earring will look really, really nice. I've worn them once and I got a lot of compliments on them already, so I'm excited about that. These were also about $7 and I'm happy I picked them up. They're really, really great. I just think they're really cute. Especially like the bluish gray tone with the brown. I think that's like really awesome because I could wear it with that brown chocolatey sweater, or I can wear it with the gray one, mix it up, do whatever. Can't wait. So guys, those are all the items that I picked up for this fall season. I'll definitely probably be picking up some more soon because every day stores are releasing new items that I just want more and more and more of, and I cannot wait. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video once again. Hopefully soon I'll be filming a lookbook for this upcoming fall season so you can see those outfits actually in action, see how I actually style them. So stay tuned for that. But if you guys did enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up, and also please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.